everybody. Marquise here with Half Hour Happy Hour. We're chilling at Deluna Fest with the
Givers.
Amazing
Givers.
As point of them given, you know, first question was where do I want them, you know what I mean? Automatically, given, where do I want them? It's terrible.
You're dirty.
This is ridiculous.
You are just a dirty, dirty girl.
And I bet you they want me to say panties too. It's terrible.
That helps. That
yeah.
What's the name of this damn show?
It is Half Hour Happy Hour.
Half Hour Happy Hour.
Indeed.
But if it's a wouldn't it be a happy half hour?
I would think so. I mean, if you're in a good boat, half hour's pretty good maximum time, you know. Bad news if it's lasting about 10 minutes. 30 minutes, you're good to go. I'm good after 30 minutes. Y'all good?
I think it's genius.
Are you enjoying the Luna Fest at all?
I last night was amazing. I've been to a show in a long time, and Cake and Weezer were back-to-back just phenomenal. I had an unexpected great time.
All right, awesome. I heard you were just now looking at some football scores.
I was.
How's that going?
7-6 halftime. Auburn winning, but we're coming back.
Ha! That's what he thinks. What's your opinion on this?
I don't give a damn about college football.
See you later.
So, pros, that's tomorrow. What's going on then?
I don't know yet.
Okay. What's your plans? What's your ideal situation in this circumstance?
What are we talking? Football?
Pro football.
Pro football. Tomorrow, well, the team that I actually follow is a bye week. And you're not even going to go, the Seattle Seahawks.
Okay.
That's how pathetic I am.
All right, guys. So, TK101.
Can I do an interview real quick?
Certainly.
Hey, dude. Come here, man. What's up? How you doing?
Okay. How you doing?
What's your name?
Jim Bob. Joe Bob. Jim Bob.
And where are you from?
Lancaster, Ohio.
You're in the witness protection program, aren't you?
No. It ain't real.
Yes. Yeah. It is real. Smile. It's camera.
Hey, man, I got to be relocated again. hell, man.
This is what the Luna Fest is
sure.
All about.
Do it up, man.
Hey, I love listening to Taking 101. Every time I go driving the road, I love Taking 101.
Thank you, man.
Thank you. Awesome.
Nate Archibald, there
you go. I wonder what happened to him.
Yes, and the fans. You cannot get any better than that here at Deluna Fest in the TK101 tent with Lex and Terry.
The beers have been flowing, as you can tell.
Yes.
I think he has to go to the bathroom.
I bet he already has. That's probably why he's walking like that.
It really does, man. It looks bad.
I think it's just a potato in the back of his pants.
Leftovers from yesterday. Another wild night Friday at Deluna. Okay, thanks again so much, guys.
Thank you, Marquise. You're great. We love you.
Yeah, this is it.
Awesome. That's it. We're done.
Yeah, that's even easier than our show.
That's the way we like it. Short and sweet. For the change.